These two men may close the books now on a recent string of convenience store robberies in Erie County. Sheriff deputies say that 30-year-old James Tralla, seen here on the left, and 34-year-old Philip Muzzy used bricks to smash glass doors to gain entry to those businesses. Police say that the pair stole lottery tickets, cigarettes, cash, and donations from a breast cancer awareness collection box. Both men now facing a long list of criminal charges.